Show you how much voltage is on top of those tubes. Watch this. To do any work on this, you have to short these tubes out. There. Now it's discharged.